Hey, guard.
What do you want?
I want to ask a question.
What now?
How much do you make an hour as a guard?
More than you make being a prisoner. Now go to bed.
Leo.
Yeah.
I'm done.
All right. Let's wait until the lights go out. Vincent, come over here and help me. We should be able to stop the fan with this.
I can't hold it forever. Both move.
Don't let it go.
Can you shot down the fan from where you are?
Come and help me.
Hey, man, find a way to stop the fan. I can't get through.
Come and help me.
Hey, man, find a way to stop the fan. I can't get through.
Leo, I need your help here.
Hey, man, find a way to stop the fan. I can't get through.
Come on, help me.
Hey, man, find a way to stop the fan. I can't get through.
Leo, I need your help here.
Hey, man, find a way to stop the fan. I can't get through.
Shut down. You can go through now.
Can't do this alone. Get over here.
It's a long way down.
Yeah.
We're gonna need something to get down there.
Yeah, we do.
Hold on. Over here. Check this out.
What are you thinking?
I'm thinking sheets.
All right. Let me hear it.
Okay. We need to find a way into this room. Once we do that, we can get the sheets in here.
Sounds easy enough.
Problem is, they don't allow inmates in there.
You think we can sneak in somehow?
Yeah, but we're gonna need to get a hold of a laundry cart. Once we have the cart, one of us has to hide in it.
Then what?
The guard will inspect it and then bring it to the back room.
What do you mean they're gonna inspect it?
Don't worry about it. They don't look too hard. As long as we're covered in some sheets, we should be fine.
Okay.
Hey, guard, can I ask you something?
I don't have time for you.
This looks like a sweet gig.
What are you, an idiot? This sucks.
Whoa, 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 whoa,
come on.
What are you doing?
I'm pretty sure
mate.
There are worse
Get
things
away
to do
from
in
there.
This dump.
Go on.
Oh, yeah? I don't think so, man.
So, what would you rather do then?
Whatever leaves me alone. I'm surrounded by fucking assholes here.
Why don't you apply for another job?
You're new here, right? Just get lost, man.
seem to be having a great day.
You got that shit right. You're looking at a free man.
Oh, shit.
Yep, next week is my last.
Make sure to stay out of trouble, then.
Yeah. Wait, what do you mean?
Well, you know, shit happens. You talk to the wrong guy in here, and suddenly, 10 more years.
Whoa, okay. Just stay away from me, all right? Get your own card.
Yeah, all right.
Damn, this is quite a machine.
Piece of shit, if you ask me.
So what's the problem?
The problem is all these machines ever do is fucking break down.
And that's a bad thing?
Yeah, it's a bad thing, because when they break down, the guards come running to me.
Oh, can I have your number, please?
What do you need that for?
It's rules and regulations. Nothing I can do about it.
It's just a card, man.
I need your name and number.
You sure I'm not on the list?
What's your name again?
Leo.
Closer. It's not here.
Get over here, you idiot. Now let's get that card. Okay, just need to fill it up with sheets now.
Hey, get your own card.
Fine, sorry. Can't jump in now. Better find another spot. Can't jump in now. Better find another spot. Can't jump in now. Better find another spot. That should be enough to hide in. Can't jump in now. Better find another spot. Can't jump in now. Better find another spot.
All right. Don't get out now.
I'm not planning to.
Remember, stay hidden.
Of course.
And no sudden moves.
Shh. Stop talking, man. They're gonna get suspicious.
Yeah.
Okay, see what we have here. All right, looks good. Get out of the way.
Okay, time to get rid of that guard now.
What are you doing? Get the hell back to work.
Yeah, sure. But there's a problem with that washing machine.
Oh, yeah? What's the problem?
I don't know. It's broken.
Doesn't look broken. Stop lying. Get back to work. Broken again? What are you maggots doing to these machines? God damn it.
It's locked. It's locked.
Get out of my face, inmate. Move along.
I guess I need Leo in here to help me with this. I guess I need Leo in here to help me with this.
It's locked. It's locked. It's locked.
There's the vent. Now we need to put the sheets into it.
Come on, hand me some sheets.
Yeah, I'm coming.
That should do it.
Yeah, let's hope so.
Not a fan of heights?
Not really.
Let's hope these sheets will hold together then.
Well, what do you mean?
Well, it's sheets, not a rope. You never know.
Oh, shit.
Ready to get down there?
Really? It's pitch black. We need a light.
Fuck it. I'll go first. No!
You okay?
Yeah. We need a light, man. You need to find some light.
Yeah.
Can't see shit down here. Can I get some light over here? How the hell did you end up there?
I just slid down a bit to the left.
What? It was all dark.
That's why we needed some light, Leo.
Smartass, huh?
I'm concerned you think lighting up a dark area is smart. Hey, Leo. A valve. Go check it out. Hey, the water's being drained. See if you can find an opening.
God damn it, this water smells like shit. Ah!
Well, it is shit.
Are you being funny now?
No, I'm just stating facts. You're wading in actual shit.
Fuck you, man! Hey, Vincent, I need some light over here as well. Another valve over here, Leo. Looks like that one stopped the water flow. Vincent, hand me the flashlight. Shit.
This should work.
It's locked. Vincent, help me. Let's just hope there are no rats down here.
Probably is.
Yeah, like I said, let's hope there aren't.
You're not scared of rats, are you?
Me? I'm not scared. It's just that, you know, whatever. They're disgusting.
Right.
Shit! Guard, up there!
This way. Oh, fuck. It's too high, man. And nothing to climb on either.
Here, give me your arm.
What for?
Guess I've got an idea. Turn your back against mine.
Are you kidding me?
Just remember to push against my back.
It's never gonna work.
Relax.
It's too high, man.
I used to do this as a kid all the time.
You're nuts.
Easy now. It'll be much quicker if we go together at the same time.
Hey, take it easy, man.
Okay, all right, all right. Whoa, 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 slow down!
Okay, okay. Take it easy, I'm gonna fall.
All right, I'm waiting. Easy, man.
Right, all right. Relax, relax, I'm falling here.
All right, all right. Whoa, 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 slow down.
Okay.
Last.
Afraid of heights?
Something like that. Are you fucking serious?
A wrench would be nice.
There's only one place you can get that, the workshop.
Yeah.
Damn it. I guess it's the same way down, right?
Yeah.
No childhood tricks up your sleeve?
Afraid not.
Shit.
So satisfied.
I can't stand leaving a loose nail like this.
That's my wrench.
Sorry. It's been a long time since I drill bast.
Nice tool you got there.
This one? Nah, it's a shitty one. The nice ones always go missing.
What are you saying? The tools walk out of here on their own?
No, somebody helps them. At least twice a week.
It's that easy, huh?
Never said it was easy.
Is it always this hard to get a tool?
Not at all. Why don't you give it a try? Go on.
Hey, guard. Guard.
Can't you see I'm busy here?
Fucking asshole.
So, first day on the machine?
First month, but it feels like the first day.
Just relax, man. You'll get the hang of it.
This could be fun.
I don't know.
Trust me, some things just take time.
It's a good thing I got 5 more years of my sentence.
That's the spirit. You from somewhere?
I don't know. Maybe.
You used to work in the laundry room, didn't you?
Yeah, sure. I got transferred.
So that's where I know you from.
Probably. Why are you asking?
I'm just asking. So, what is it that you do here in the workshop?
Well, we mostly repair stuff.
Everything in the prison gets repaired here?
Everything that we can fit through that metal detector over there.
That's not much.
That is what it is.
I guess it is.
Hmm.
Well, you're doing a fine job here, I see.
Thanks. We done here?
I could do this all day. Man, this thing spins fast.
Now that's what I call a piece of machinery.
Quiet.
There we go.
Try to concentrate.
That should shut off the metal detector. Is that a vent behind the bin? We could use this hatch.
pass me the wrench through here.
Wrench ain't getting through that.
You know the drill. All right.
Leo, get to the other side and grab it.
Hey, guard.
They actually fixed something around here.
Guards, there's a problem.
What is it?
Let me show you. Come on, let me show you. It's over here.
What's going on?
There's a problem downstairs. They're fighting.
Let's go.
All right, step aside. Let's go.
Against the bars, inmate.
Go!
Did you hear me? I said up against the bars. Right there. Do it! Come on! Arms up! Stand over there!
Hey, baby. You good?
God, I missed you.
I miss you, too.
Linda, I got a plan to get out of here.
Good. What can I do?
Don't worry. I got someone helping me in here.
Who's that?
His name is Vincent. Seems legit.
Are you sure? I mean, we both thought we could trust Harvey.
This guy wants to take him down as much as I do.
What? Why?
I don't know yet, but I'll find out.
Okay.
So, how's Alex?
Well, it's been 6 months. He misses his father.
Shit. I miss him, Linda. Has he found out?
No, listen. It's fine. He still thinks you're in Italy helping your uncle.
Good. Any trouble from Harvey?
Don't worry about that. He won't find us.
And you're sure?
Yeah. I got us a new place. We should be safe for now.
That son of a bitch.
Baby, listen. We'll get through this. We just have to stay focused.
Hey, why are you still waiting? Nobody's coming for you.
Maybe she just missed her bus. I'll wait some more.
No more visitors are coming in today. You want to make a phone call, or you want to go back to your cell?
I'd like to make a phone call, sir.
Let's go.
Yeah?
Carol, why aren't you here?
Because I'm at home, expecting our baby.
Please, we've talked about this.
No, you've talked about this. I didn't have a say at all. You're in prison.
I'm gonna be out soon.
Listen to yourself, Vincent. This isn't who you are. Is this how you want your future child to remember you?
No, but I need to take care of the Harvey situation. Carol, you know that he killed Gary. He was my family, my own brother.
I know you miss him, but you can't bring him back. You're just gonna get yourself killed.
Please, you know I have to do this.
I can't believe you, Vincent.
Hello?
Did you hear about the weather? There's a storm coming.
I did.
It's our window. We'll leave tonight.
I'm ready. Got the wrench?
Yeah.
Just don't drop it, okay?
Are you kidding me? You think I'll do this climb again?
Let's hope we don't have to.
There's nothing to hope for. It ain't happening.
Soon.
It's not over until the fat lady sings.
Oh, she's gonna sing. Trust me.
I sure hope so.
Betty okay?
She's fine.
Did you get your car fixed?
Nah, not yet.